house in Milwaukee goes up in flames. Firefighters responded to this three-alarm fire. Police say the fire started about 2 o'clock this morning at a former rooming house on 28th and Wells. The home was built in the 1800s and is currently under renovation. Most of the home collapsed onto a car and into the street. Thankfully, no one was injured. There is still no cause of what sparked this blaze early this morning.